And by the way, this is the camera setup that I'm using at the moment, as you can possibly see. But then again, I hope it's giving me a good view. And let's see, I'll go back home and then check. Looks awkward, right?
Should be a lot better, seems so. I'm using the super wide view in 1080p, 30 frames per second. That's how this GoPro records. you guys possibly know this place by now. I have come here on my Himalayan. I'm not sure whether I have come here on the Dominar earlier or not. Maybe we have. Yeah, I think I have. Now, this is a favorite spot of me when it comes to the bike, because I get some nice frames here. That's how I normally frame, rather I stop here and there and I frame my shots. I hope there's no snake falling in. Do you guys hear a plane? Uh-huh. Oh, he is left leaning. Left chicane. Oh, there's another one. So this is what I keep on showing in my videos. So these all belong to the Indian Air Force. These are the cargo planes, and I'm not sure where they are going. They might be going towards Assam. Let's go back home now. I will link the video. You can check the videos on the Himalayan. They were all made here, or maybe in the intersection ahead. At that time, this was all broken, so there was a deep trench like this where we were doing off-roading bit. I have enough cloudscape time lapses, so no more. I got an idea. With the horse. Is it a horse first of all? It looks like. Shock absorbers are pretty comfortable, man. It cannot compare to a Himalayan though. In my experience, that's the most comfortable Indian bike ever made.